So this is a swarm. Thousands and thousands and thousands of bees. Hooray! We've got a little bait hive here. And in they are going. Now this is what it means to be utterly blessed by our darling, darling, beloved bees. And this is where they're coming to live. A prime swarm, so this is going to be a strong colony for us. A swarm in June is a silver spoon. Here we are in the middle of a swarm going into a hive. We had loads of scout bees around our neighbour's house, so we put this little hive in the front garden, and they're all going in. This is a really, really lovely swarm. So lucky. They're lovely. They've got their little bottoms in the air and they're signalling to all their colony that this is the place to go. And I have to say, I've caught swarms in, you know, straw skeps and cardboard boxes, but there's something incredibly special about putting out a bait hive and them coming because they want to be here. Got an old comb inside the hive on a frame, and this box caught the last swarm, so it's got a good smell about it. And Tim baited the entrance with lemon balm essential oil, and that mimics a queen pheromone. So it's worked again,